Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to another video of Digital Diaries. Today, I, Balaj Shaheen, will be talking about a very popular mobile game, PlayerUnknown Battleground or PUBG. We have already made a video about this game. So today, I'd be walking you through as to how to create a new account on this game and how to actually begin your game.
So, you can see on this page that we have various options of logging in to the game. We have Twitter, we have an option to sign in with our Apple ID as well. And then when we click on more, we get three more options, which is Facebook, Game Center, and a guest account, where you don't actually have to link your account to any social media. And then you also have this option to log into your account via phone or email. So today I will be using the guest option. So as I press guest, the game loads and then opens up to a page. So now we're actually in the game. So this is giving us different options. This is giving us different information about the game. So I press continue. And this sends me to different rewards that the game that I can collect. This is something that we can use to purchase in-game outfits and in-game gun skins. So as we log in, the game takes us to a specific event that is which started off on the 22nd and will last till the 2nd of May. So we collect this and continue. So as this account is very new and has not been used, the game will give us a brief tutorial on to how to actually operate the game and how the layout works. So as you can read, it says swipe left or right to switch to different lobbies. So the different lobbies over here are different options or different tools that the game offers. So I will swipe from left to right. So this gives us information, upgraded personal space. So the game had a very major update recently with which enhanced the layout and changed the layout 100% to a very new thing which is currently being used. So as it reads, upgraded personal space added a feature that allows player to display their honors, firearms and vehicles. You can now show off the results of your tremendous effort in PUBG Mobile and create your own personal space at the same time. So we close this, and over here you can see as this is a guest account, we don't have much to show. If you log in from a pre-existing account, you would see a lot more details over here and a lot more different things. So over here in this slot you can choose what gun, and you can see actually the game is telling you where and what you can get. So this, as of now, it's pointing towards the portable closet. As I touch, it shows tap to expand your detailed personal information. Over here you'll find the in-game character ID and in-game details of this account. So once I've shown this, let's go back to the main page that was showing. Now I would swipe from right to left, and now you can see different events over here, the different events, different things that the game is offering currently. So as you can see, Spotlight will recommend the most popular items to you. Tap the corresponding image to purchase. So these things over here that you can see are actually things that you can buy using in-game currency, which you buy using real cash. You can use your credit or debit cards in order to purchase this in-game currency called UC. So let's just begin a match to see how it goes and how things go about. So as this is a guest account and the tier, the level of this ID is very low, so it is comparatively difficult to find players who correspond to the same tier, who belong to the same tier as us. So hence the time. Otherwise, the normal time to find a lobby of 100 players is under 5 seconds. So as you can see, this screen, this is the basic, this is not, as you can see, the basic layout of this screen, this is how the waiting lobby or the or what we call the spawn island looks like. So on the top left hand side, you can see the number of players. They will keep on increasing to a maximum of 100 players. Just below that, you can see four players. The four players are my, on top is me, then on second, third and fourth are my teammates. So everyone is currently, this is how the game plays. So initially you, this is how the map looks like. You initially drop down without any guns. You drop down, gather a little bit of loot and then go ahead to find enemies. So as you can see, players in cabin are 100 initially. Now we will land at this random spot and we will try to gather some loot. As you can see, this is a new account. Slide to control the direction. The game is telling me how to control, how to play, how to do different things in the game. I'm sure it will tell me how to pick up ammunition and guns once I land. So we will see that just in just a second. So tap and hold the button and drag it to view your surroundings. So this is how it looks. We land here. So we had to land on top of the containers in order to find a gun. You can see as we move, it is still showing us the same option. So we need guns and we need ammunition. As you can see, we finally found a gun for ourselves. As you can see, the number indicates your distance from the play zone. The blue zone indicates the shrinking progress of the play zone. And this is, and you can look, this is how the game plays. You can scope in. We found an enemy. He spotted us. He's shooting at us. You can spot and shoot and knock. As this is a squad game, the player, if the player's squad is alive, the player will initially get knocked out. Then the other team has time to revive their player. If the team is not able to revive their player, the other team will easily finish off that player, just as I did. And as you can see this message, my teammate has knocked a player somewhere. So once a teammate knocks someone out, you get a notification on your screen, in the center of your screen, telling you that your teammate is in a fight. So if they want help, you can go rush towards them and give them some cover. So this would be all from today's video. I hope you got to learn something new about this game, and I hope that you'd stay linked to us for many more videos. Thank you. Khuda hafiz.